Hello everybody, welcome to another part of Let's Play Doom 3 BFG edition. Let's check all my weapons, they are ready. Well, not all, since apparently I still don't have plasma rifle. Anyway, come on, let's go to Caverns 1. Excavation transfer. Okay, let's change weapon. Change weapon. Change weapon. Terrible. Terrible. Come on. Ah, why am I stuck there? That's it. No more of you suckers. Any plasma rifle by any chance? Ooh. Still no plasma rifle though. I do wonder if I have completely missed any chance of having a plasma rifle by not picking that one up when I you know what, when I return from hell. But I assume this is the exit. There are ladders there, or stairs, staircase, call it as you wish. Hello. Ha, you missed. Oh, this is good. Oops. Come on. The fuck is going on? Can I not fit through there? I'm not that fat. Okay, there is an entrance there and another one there, so hopefully I can fit through. I don't know what that is, but it sounds scary. Why am I stuck again? Okay, another monster. Wow, I haven't played the game in a couple of weeks now and I think I'm a bit rusty. Not the horse from Seinfeld. Oh, that was a great episode. What was the name of the episode? Damn it. The Marble Rye, I think. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I have plenty of plasma rifle ammo, but no plasma rifle. Wait, what is it? There it is. What's up, man? How's it hanging? Administrator access, emergency message channel, marked urgent, priority 1, security request, from admin Gibson Goldstein, or Goldstein. In need of immediate assistance, multiple injury reports coming following an explosion of unknown origin. Weapons fire can be heard from my staff station, most likely. Of course, the question is not how he died. Actually, that is the question. Because this is not normal. Okay. Where did I come from? I came from... Come on. I'm not going there. Suicide. Can hear him. That can be good. That can be good. Did you hear that? That can be good. This can be good either. Oh man, fuck off. Uh oh. Reload, damn it. Ah, fuck you. Fuck. I'm pretty sure I hit a reload. Am I out of ammo? No. I don't know what to do with myself. Okay. Yay! This looks like a jet dispenser from Fallout 1 and 2. And perhaps later, I don't remember how they looked on the other ones. Adrenaline. Save, although I do need repairs. No need to use it yet. Although I am running out of ammo. Ooh. Health. Exit most likely. That's funny. That's strange, I thought I saw a soldier there. Huh. Alright. Save and continue. Activate the service lift to reach the lower levels of the caverns. Okay. I assume I cannot just go through there. Wow, very half. Life inspired. Okay, let's go. Ah, come on. Uh-oh. Oh, whoa, 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 what's going on? Why the hostility? Oh, I missed. Okay, fuck you then. That was terrible. Was there anything up there worth taking or dump? There's nothing here. Can I go there? Yes. Unlock cargo lift control. Safety one. Always keep cargo lift locked when not in use. Transfer schedule. 6:30. Large artifact removal. Final artifact removal. Construction container transfer. Portable equipment removal. Okay. Let's try this. Alright. Got some health, that's not bad. These computers remind me of some French computers from the late 80s. No, I don't remember. I can hear something. You heard that, right? Very, very nice. The fuck? Is this haunted or something? There's a very spooky element to the whole thing. Cargo transfer log, shipment manifest details. The shipment contains various small artifacts packaged in the lower level research area. Items were packaged quickly due to the shutdown deadline, however damage should be minimal. Authorized by transfer coordinator Bill Kirtley. Or Kirtley. What's up? That was terrible. Let's change weapon. Okay. I remember when I first got this game back in 2005, right? Yeah, I think so. That, yeah, probably. What's this noise? That, I didn't like this weapon at all. At first. And why don't I remember any of these things? I played this game to finish, right? 12 years ago, but. I don't remember any of them.
Service lift called to station.
Ah, crap. Fuck! That's not right. Okay, shoot! Awesome. 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 Wow! Awesome! Alright. Let's see, what can we use here? Because I'm pretty sure there will be something around here, right? Lots of noises, voices. Yeah, I don't like to be in a corner. I fell somewhere. Wow. What the fuck? What is going on? Why do I... Okay. I think it's the floor. Is it the floor? Yes, it is the floor. Okay. That was terrible. Warning, tower lockdown. This lift is currently locked due to track damage. Please use alternate transfer lift. I didn't save, but okay. I don't see any alternate transfer lift or any other way of moving. Do I have to go through there? Most likely. This can't be good. Come on! Oh shit! No. Shotgun to the face. No. Ah, man. Terrible. Uh-oh, another one? Let's get the rocket. Reload. No, no, reload, not... Damn it. That's gonna be helpful. Helpful? Well, I don't know about helpful, but it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay. Oh, crap. Out of ammo too. I can barely see anything, but... What did I open? Axis hats. What axis? Oh, there, this one. Okay. 1 second, I saw something there. Medikit. Ah, I have health.
Health?
I have health. No, no. So you might be asking, why don't you use the BFG? Well, I assume I'm gonna need it somewhere else, right? Okay, there are definitely more aliens. Oh, motherfucker. Lucky. You know what that is? Sure is loud in here. No, close it. Oh, there's another one. I'm stuck, damn it. Is there a med kit? No, there isn't. Check what my goal is, I don't remember. Locate the security card to gain access to the dig site. Can I go there? Oh, screw it. Oh yeah, this looks safe. The fuck? That didn't work. I would say that worked, but look at my health. That can be good. Let's try this again. Alright, let's see if there is any other exit. Can go there. And then over there, I assume. Good. And then... good. Although I have lost health. Why do I keep losing health? It's not that tall. High. Well, I guess 35 is better than... what was it? 7? Oh, yeah. I'm sure this is safe. Come on guys, one plasma rifle. So this is the exit too? Yes. Alright. Been here before. Okay, I'm obviously doing something wrong here. Question is, what am I doing wrong? Perhaps I should have stopped at a previous level. There's nothing here. How did I miss that? Is it me or this looks like a human?
Who are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface.
To the surface?
I'm not going anywhere until I know all those things are dead.
Yeah, I don't know how long you'll have to wait for that. So is that it? Is that it? Destroy the hell gate. Yeah, where is the hell gate to destroy it though? Was there a door I couldn't access before? Why don't I remember any of these? That's smart. Okay, here's the exit. Oh, probably. Alert! All shifts. This area is being shut down pending a removal of all artifacts due to structural instability issues. Shutdown procedures will begin after the science team has transported research artifacts to the upper level. Make sure all war crews are aware of the final seal date. We do not want a repeat of phase 1. More detailed versions of the task list below will be sent out to the appropriate shift manager. Sealed construction containers, team 2, portable equipment removal, generator shutdown, security lockdown, filter chamber shutdown. Open shutters. Okay. It came from there. Source, that is. Robert Cody. Let's see, what's that? Dangerous condition.
Audio report regarding dangerous working conditions in caverns below Delta. This is Bob Cody. Today is October 18th, 2145. My crew has been rewiring the generators as ordered for the last several days. We can't finish the work. We're stopping after today. This job ain't worth dying for. We'll be collecting our gear and tying down when we can. We call them howls because that's how they start. First the howling gets louder, the screaming, then shaking earth. Mars quakes, throws everything around. Makes walking on the catwalks impossible and working with voltage. Stupid. The noise is as if some of the guys spooked, and I don't blame them. Nothing natural about what we've heard. If someone can figure out what's causing the howlers, I'll get the crew to finish the job. Till then, we'll be available for a new assignment tomorrow.
Okay. Mr. Cloudy, several crews working in the caverns have reports of at least a dozen generator failures after the recent seismic activity. Please assemble your assigned team and report to maintenance supervision for the detailed report. We need those generators operational as soon as possible. Thank you, maintenance control. Hey Bob, see that you've been assigned generator duty again. Good luck down there with the howlers. Remember to try and keep your team focused. I was assigned down there last month, so I'm very aware of how difficult it can be, especially with all those tremors. Anyhow, give me... Tremors, that's a fantastic movie. And the second one. I don't remember much about the rest, the third one. I don't think I've seen the fourth or the fifth one. But the first two are very good, especially the first when you have no idea what's going on. Anyhow, give me a sign when you get some free time. We can hit up one of the common areas and down some suds. Suds. Talk to you soon, Mark. Okay. Suds. No, wait. Okay. Well, I have to go to check this ladder. Still no plasma rifle though. See a med kit over there. No comment. Not a bad weapon. I hit something with my head. Ah, fuck's sake. Come. This is insane.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I'm annoyed. I'm definitely annoyed. Losing to a hole. Oh, that's why. Okay, first of all, 10. Ah, why? Alright, be careful now. Okay, save. Come on, reload. All right. Got him. And rockets. All right, that's good. That's good. We made it. So far. Come on, move. Access cargo transfer bay. Oh, okay. I'm sure there'll be no aliens. Aliens? Why do I keep saying aliens? In your face. Come on, plasma rifle. Oh, got him, that's strange. Well, almost got him. Is it somewhere? Is there? No, there isn't. What the fuck? Alright, we can do this. If I had a plasma rifle, nah, it wouldn't help here. Okay, the one will appear there. Okay, where are you? Another one? Alright. We made it. I was hoping for a plasma rifle, but... Okay, let's go and see. Okay, I get it. Let's lower it a bit, I guess. Or not. Okay. Save and let's go. Yeah, this looks safe. Alright. What's this? Oh, I think these are grenades. Don't really need them. This reminds me of Soldier of Fortune, the game, the first one, 98. This reminds me of Doom 2, actually. There was a level... I think it was among the first levels. Where you opened a central location such as this one with several doors in it, and there was or was it Doom 1? No, I'm pretty sure it was Doom 2. And there was I think it was a chain gun in the middle. I think it depended on the difficulty level. Oh, good. Oh, fantastic. Let's try this. Alright. Finally used the BFG. Though we lost health using it. Wow. That's a huge level compared to the previous ones. Or at least it takes me a long time. Yeah, I know, I keep shaving. Chicken, I know. I used it to get some health. Could have easily shot it to pieces. Come on, give me a plasma rifle. Wow, that was it then. Thank you very much for watching. More next time. Bye bye.